Hey guys, I'm back. I made this right after the last one because I'm just so excited. This game just came out. I actually want to play this game. But anyways, let's just like move on. We're gonna make our way over to the little thing. We're gonna be greedy still. Let's get deal with that. Oh yeah, the plunger gun. Got bop. Okay, here's the elevator. Let's go in. Let's interact with this. There we go. All right. Oh, okay. Hello, AJ. How is seeing such an invention? What a success. Now then, as the device activated, will electromap date about the floor from the elevator. Then I'll take all my data to display it on the moderator. It is so great. Hey, why don't you take those elevator buttons that you collected and insert them into the panel? We got two, so we can we do it in any order? Oh, okay. There we go. Now then, you're available to view on the map floors. Another surprise, Luigi. Link the virtual boo. The map dates. It's in the virtual boo, so the map anyways. If you open the virtual boo menu, you can check out the detailed map. Don't forget about it, okay? Take a break. Let's take a break. Let's break it down, Luigi, and the map will help you. So many floors. While you're exploring the hotel, you should hurt down the elevator buttons. Hunt down the elevator buttons. Those buttons will let us reach new floors, rip and ripe for exploring. Oh, and you might find your friends there. There's one more thing before you go, Luigi. I need to do some quick VB community service. There. Open that and communicate, Luigi. Okay. Okay.
Look at the quality. Wow, man.
Testing. There are 2, 3. This is EGAG, Radio Genius Room, loud and clear. Fantastic, the VB is ringing the system. Blah, 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 I ain't reading any of this. I don't need know your tutorials, man. Okay, how do you return? Oh, okay, alright. I guess we'll just go to floor 1, because we could go to floor 5. Okay, so we have RIP Studios and Gallery Lobby. What's Grand Lobby? I bet that's kind of funny that you gotta wait in the elevator, but I bet that'll be awful during speedruns, because you'll just be like, it'll just like fill up your time. Wait, these ghosts? Oh, never mind. Okay.
Hey, I'm a cowboy. I wanna be a cowboy.
Bop, 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 bop. Yeah, you come with me too. You ain't spared either. Come on, it's kind of annoying
doing this. Okay, gotcha.
There we go, haha. Yeah, bop, 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 gotcha. Man, look at there. Let's just go. Oh, I can't run, dude. Just default run now. So the only thing you do is just run. Alright, where are we going? Floor 1. Alright, there's two levels for the grand lobby. We gotta go that way. And what's level two? Okay. Okay. Hi, friend. Gotcha. Yeah, you come into my hand. Oh, bop, 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 bop. Alright, so we currently can't go in there. So let's just go. Okay, this is the elevator. Wonder, can you suck up the... No, you can't. Okay. I guess we'll just move on from here. Okay. Alright. Oh, that piggy bank. I'll take that piggy bank. I already have 2,000 bucks. Haha, found a new tactic. Okay, so we can't go in here now. Still, we still can't go in there. So I think... if we just... okay. Oh, dang. Okay, there's a bunch of ghosts in here. Suck up you, we'll just charge you up in a star. Boom, boom, boom. Bop. 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 And boom. Boom. Bop. There you go. That was that bad. Oh, okay, I can. There we go. Alright, let's go in here. Okay, so right here with this. Okay. So if we ever have to go back, alright, we'll go in here. Have some destruction in here. It's fine. They can pick it up. Food. Food. Hell. Haha. Okay, I think that's an easier way to destroy everything. Easier way to cause havoc. Boom. 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 Alright, let's go. Can we go in here? The food rooms? No. Okay. What's up there? That was money over there. I heard money. Okay, so we can't go in there. What's right here? Okay, this is like a Gooigi area. Alright, what's in the sink? Ooh, money. Okay, log. Howdy day the galaxy gag. Okay. Oh wait, never mind. Ooh. Alright, I've learned. Can't access something. You get a little plunger and you go boom. Here. Bop. Got him. Ooh, yeah, jam. Alright. So we can't plunger that. Okay, I think we can go back in the chef's room. Let me check the virtual boy. Okay, so we're on the second level. Okay, there's a room right here, entertainment room. Where we access all the rooms. I think there's no, like, nothing really story related in here. Yeah, what's in the entertainment room? Oh, I wonder if I'm supposed to get them all in the, there. You get like, there's like a glowing light if you access it. I wonder if you get all the balls in there. What will happen?
Wow.
Alright, come on, only two more. Oh, I got an achievement? What the heck? Oh, look at all the stuff I got. I got a pearl, okay. Okay. What's over here? Okay, nothing. Okay, what's up here? Bunch of money. Is there really anything on this floor? Like, is there anything really that important on this floor? So floor one. Should we just go to floor five? Should we just go to RIP Studios? Let's go to RIP Studios. Okay, yep, there's a cutscene, so it has to mean something.
Oh, there is, yeah, I just remember something important. Remember.
The Poltergeist G00 is your new feature. It's called Stunt Shot. Yeah, yeah, I've been using that. Okay, so.
Wha-bam! Give me all that money.
Oh, that guy got me. Here they are. Yeah, you ain't left out either, ghost over here. You ain't left out either. Can I investigate each of these rooms? Yeah, I'm not in the mood. Alright. Oh, there's something important in here. Alright. Next portrait ghost. Okay. 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 It's like both two up, and then you go bop, bop. Let's go onto the balcony real fast. Okay. Oh, it's one of those crystals one. It's one of the crystal ones. Come here. Boom. Oh, boom. Hey, you gotta know one of these. Okay, can I check suitcases? Yeah, I can. Wait, no, I don't want to check this. Okay. Alright. Hey, Mr. Krabs, you got your pillows just full of cash. Pillows are just full of cash. Why? What the heck? Alright. Hey, Luigi, sorry I was busy. I got back to my desk because the ports on this briefcase. What, that ghost maid took off with it? That won't take it off. Just stay there and get after it. Alright. I bet if this was Darkman, you'd go back to the lab, but no, this ain't Darkman. This is Luigi's Mansion 3. Ooh, okay, those are just flowers. I think I know what you do. Okay, you stun her. And you do it from behind. Oh, it seems it's hard to catch this one. Otherwise, we have a chance. If we want to have a chance. That briefcase she's swallowed it is flat and sturdy. Maybe you can grab... Oh, a suction cup one. Okay. I bet if you speedrun this, you suction cup it before EGEC tells you it. So we're just gonna... Hurrah, bop. All right. Hello. By the way, Luigi, trivia. Every time you go through a door at all times, the process up as you save it automatically, but you might not move so quickly door to door, door to door. You get the idea. I'm just waiting 10 seconds enough. You know, good work. Alright, she went that way, so let's go to this room. Enemy spotted. Alright, enemy spotted. Aw, oh, dang it. Alright, I want to see if you can flash her. There you go. Easy.
Give me that briefcase.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Hello. That button. Hey, that's neat. Another button. It seems. Also, a new elevator button. Also, my briefcase. Well, it's a job, Luigi. Time to go back to the lab. I gotta make my way all the way back to the lab, and you can't just teleport me back. Oh well. Well, let's just make our way back to the lab. Can I just like. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Hey guys, I'm back. I made this right after the last one because I'm just so excited. This game just came out. I actually want to play this game. But anyways, let's just like move on. We're gonna make our way over to the little thing. We're gonna be greedy still. Let's get deal with that. Oh yeah, the plunger gun. Got bop. Okay, here's the elevator. Let's go in. Let's interact with this. There we go. Alright. Oh, okay. Hello, Luigi. How is it? Such an invention. What a success. Now then, as the device activated, will electromap date about the floor from the elevator. Then I'll take all my data to display it on the moderator. It is so great. Hey, why don't you take those elevator buttons that you collected and insert them into the panel? We got two, so we can we do it in any order? Oh, okay. There we go. Now then, you're available to view on the map floors. Another surprise, Luigi. Link the virtual boo. The map dates. It's in the virtual boo, so the map anyways. If you open the virtual boo menu, you can check out the detailed map. Don't forget about it, okay? Take a break. Let's take a break. Let's break it down, Luigi, and the map will help you see new floors. While you're exploring the hotel, you should hunt down the elevator buttons. Those buttons will let us reach new floors, rip and ripe for exploring. Oh, and you might find your friends there. There's one more thing before you go, Luigi. I need to do some quick VB community service. There. Open that and communicate, Luigi. Okay. Okay.
Look at the quality. Wow, man.
Testing. There are 2, 3. This is EGAG Radio Genius Room. Loud and clear. Fantastic. The VB is running the system. Blah, blah, blah. I ain't reading any of this. I don't need know your tutorials, man. Okay, how do you return? Oh, okay. Alright. I guess we'll just go to floor 1, because we could go to floor 5. Okay, so we have Rip Studios and Gallery Lobby. What's Grand Lobby? I bet that's kind of funny that you gotta wait in the elevator, but I bet that'll be awful during speedruns, because you'll just be like, it'll just like fill up your time. Wait, these ghosts? Oh, never mind. Okay.
Hey, I'm a cowboy. I wanna be a cowboy.
Bop, 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 bop. Yeah, you come with me too. You ain't spared either. Alright, let me just... Come on, that's kind of annoying.
Doing this, okay, gotcha.
There we go, haha. Yeah, bop, bop. Bop, bop, gotcha. Man, look at there. Let's just go. Oh, I can't run, dude. Just default run now. So the only thing you do is run. Alright, where are we going? I'm gonna go floor one. Alright, there's two levels for the grand lobby. We gotta go that way. And what's level two? Okay. Hi, friend. Gotcha. Yeah, you coming into my hands. Oh, bop, 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 bop. Alright, so we currently can't go in there. So let's just go. Okay, this is the elevator. Wonder, can you suck up the... No, you can't. Okay. I guess we'll just move on from here. Okay. Alright. Okay. Was that a piggy bank? I'll take that piggy bank. I already have 2,000 bucks. Alright. Okay. Haha. Found a new tactic. Okay, so we can't go in here now. Still, we still can't go in there. So I think... If we just... Okay. Oh, dang. Okay, there's a bunch of ghosts in here. Okay, let's suck up you. We'll just charge you up in a star...
Boom, boom, boom.
Bop. Bop, bop, bop. And oh, boom, boom. Bop. There you go. That was that bad. Oh, okay, I can. There we go. Alright, let's go in here. Okay, so right here was this. Okay. So if we ever have to go back, alright, we'll go in here. Cause some destruction in here. It's fine. They can pick it up. Food. Food. Hell. Haha. Okay, I think that's an easier way to destroy everything. Easier way to cause havoc. Boom. 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 Wow. Alright, let's go. Can we go in here? The food rooms? No. Okay. What's up there? That was money over there. I heard money. Okay, so we can't go in there. What's right here? Okay, this is like a Gooigi area. Alright, what's in the sink? Ooh, money. Okay, log. Howdy day the galaxy gag. Okay. Oh wait, never mind. Ooh. Alright, I've learned. Can't access something. You get a little plunger and you go boom. Here. Bop. Got him. Ooh, yeah, jam. Alright. can't plunger that. Okay, I think we can go back in the chef's room. Let me check the virtual boy. Okay, so we're on the second level. Okay, there's a room right here, entertainment room. We access all the rooms. I think there's no, like, nothing really story related in here. Okay, what's in the entertainment room? Oh, I wonder if I'm gonna get them all in the, there. You get like, there's like a glowing light if you access it. I wonder if you get all the balls in there. What will happen? All right, come on, only two more. Oh, I got an achievement? What the heck? Hell, look at all the stuff I got. I got a pearl, okay. Okay. What's over here? Okay, nothing. Okay, what's up here? Okay, what's in here? Okay. Bunch of money. Is there really anything on this floor? Like, is there anything really that important on this floor? So floor one. Should we just go to floor five? Should we just go to RIP Studios? Let's go to RIP Studios. Okay, yep, there's a cutscene, so it has to mean something.
Oh, the reason I just remember something important. Remember.
The Poltergeist 0G00 is your new feature. It's called Stunt Shot. Yeah, yeah, I've been using that. Okay.
Wha-bam!
Give you all that money.
That guy got me. Here they are. Yeah, you ain't left out either, ghost over here. You ain't left out either. Can I investigate each of these rooms? Yeah, I'm not in the mood. Alright. Oh, there's something important in here. Alright. Next portrait, ghost. It's like both two up, and then you go, bop, bop. All right, let's go onto the balcony real fast. Oh, it's one of those crystals one. It's one of the crystal ones. Come here. Boom. Oh, boom. Hey, you gotta know one of these. Okay, can I check suitcases? Yeah, I can. Wait, no, I don't want to check this. Okay. Hey, Mr. Krabs, you got your pillows just full of cash. Pillows are just full of cash. Why? What the heck? Alright. Hey, Luigi, sorry. Sorry I was busy. I got back to my desk as a port on its reface. What? That ghost maid took off of it? That won't take it off. Just stay there and get after it. Alright. I bet if this was Darkman, you'd go back to his lab, but no, this ain't Darkman. This is Luigi's Mansion 3. Ooh, okay, those are just flowers. do it? Do I just... Wait. I think I know what you do. Okay, you stun her. And you do it from behind. Oh, it seems it's hard to catch this one. Otherwise, we have a chance. If we want to have a chance. That briefcase, she's wallet is flat and sturdy. Maybe you can grab... Oh, a suction cup one. Okay. I bet if you speedrun this, you suction cup it before Egg tells you it. So we're just gonna... Bop. Alright. By the way, Luigi, a bit trivia. Every time you go through a door at all times, the process up as you save it automatically, but you might not move so quickly door to door, door to door. You get the idea. I'm just waiting 10 seconds enough. You know, and you call it good work. Alright, she went that way, so let's go to this room. Enemy spotted. Alright, enemy spotted. Aw, oh, dang it. Alright, I want to see if you can flash her. There you go. Easy.
Give me that briefcase.
Oh. Yeah. Nice. Hello. That button. Hey, that's neat. Another button. Hey, it seems also a new elevator button. Also, my briefcase. Well, it's a job, Luigi. Time to go back to the lab. I gotta make my way all the way back to the lab, and you can't just teleport me back. Oh well. Well, let's just make our way back to the lab. Can I just like... Oh, whoops, wrong button. Oh, sorry, there was a brief interference. Let me just, you know... Make my way back. Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. Oh, yeah. Luigi, it looks like F3 now. Before, bring back my briefcase to my lab. You don't need it. Okay. Hotel shops. Over here. Welcome back to Ouija. My briefcase, chop chop. Uh-huh. Alright. This is what I wanted. The time has come to battle. I'm too old to carry the catch goes, but reading, I give this my girl's pursuit. Gooigi! Well, this page is brilliant. I give you Gooigi. This device is probably a real challenge, to say at least for me. A little help from someone that tests my prototype. This is gonna help. Take it easy. Here, the Ouija. I'm gonna attach this to your polar ghost. 1000. There you go. Okay, it's all set up. Let me briefly go outside. Hey, you're trapped in there, Luigi. Oh. The hell, Luigi, very good. My new attachment, Luigi. Luigi will slip through the fence. There you go, nice, basically. I do. Oh, I go around. Oh, whoops. Okay, there you go. Okay. Oh, there's water there. Okay. New floor now. Head to the elevator. Okay. Alright, guys. We did good today. We got, like, we could defeat another boss. We did pretty good. But right now, you know, bye. Oh, sorry. There was a brief interference. Let me just, you know, make my way back. Luigi, it looks like F3 now. Before, bring back my briefcase to my lab, you don't need it. Okay. Hotel shops. Over here. Welcome back to Ouija. My briefcase, chop chop. Uh-huh. Alright. This is what I wanted. At the time it's come to battle. I'm too old to carry the catch goes, but reading I give this my rose pursuit. Guiji! My latest page is brilliant. I give you Guiji. This device is probably a real challenge, to say at least for me. A little help from someone to test my prototype. This is gonna help. Take it easy. Here, the Ouija. I'm gonna attach this to your polar ghost. 1000. There you go. Okay, it's all set up. Let me briefly go outside. Hey, you're trapped in there, Luigi. Oh. The hell, Luigi, you're very good. My new attachment, Luigi. Luigi will slip through the fence. There you go, nice, basically. I do. Oh, I go around. Oh, whoops. Okay, there you go. Okay. Oh, there's water there. Okay. New floor now. Head to the elevator. Okay. Alright, guys. We did good today. We got, like, we got defeated another boss. We did pretty good. But right now, bye.